part of Stardust roster. 3-3-1, Boxer Jack. He doesn't want to be going in anywhere at the moment. 6-1-7, Jack over, he goes through. 122, he's doing magic roundabout down there. And 281, and 5-2-3, the leader there has been taken out now. And they're away, the green flag flies, the action starts straight away as they tear around the track. The big showdown, the 246 Hurst pulls off the racetrack. Spinners at the back and all over the shot as they come down into the pit bend with the 217 car coming around the turn and leading the way. 217 it is then, it leads its way all the way up into the roadside bend. Down the far side, but we haven't got the major pileup yet. It's starting now as they come off at turn number four in front of the Stardust rostrum, and we've got a red out there. This one is,
well, car number 502, Bloomfield. So as they're backing on the far side, it's still car number 527 that leads the way. There's back marking traffic up ahead. Here's a challenge for the lead into the corner, diving in. Is the 48 car. Go back up the straight, 527. Survives that one and continues to lead the way. Geromino is still out front, 527. Car number 250, looks like our second place car as they go into the corner. And on down the back straight, 92 gets spun by Luke Dawley. Car number 120. Car number 30 comes through the corner, Thomas Howard. Big low, big pack of saloons coming out of turn number four. Halfway as they come through. 527. Still there, still the race leader. Aston Armstrong over there on the back straight. They chop and change position all the way down the field. Car number 30 in trouble, ends up in the Arco down here. As the leaders are heading back around one more time. And the leader is in trouble, five laps to go. Next time, got a new leading car. Which one? incident up there on the roadside there earlier in the race. Timmy Barnes is in the thick of the action as well. As it skates off the concrete back onto the racetrack again. 5 laps to go. Next time. Here we go then. Oh, we're 5 to go. Treble eight chain and Emerson Lane.
All sorts of troubles on turn number two. The 25 car is spun around as they race down the back straight and into the lead goes car number 314, Graham Stallwood, off highway. Driver number 391 comes next, Graham Francis. Out of the corner and heading down the back stretch. 69 is Cat Dodge. 379, Adrian Clifton. Speeds out of the corner, then we've got a bit of a battle back there for fourth or for fifth and six. 668 and driver number 161 Ross Gill. Way gate to the front side. Leo Sweaters, a wild car number 4 making his way round. He was heading through. Car number 186 gets turfed off, not for the first time in this 132 car. Oh, and now looks like 313 has got spun around up there at the top. 248 still leads. So I think we've got a new second place across the line. 517 now in second. 707 in third place. To the corner.
Leslie Freestone involved in the action there on the pit bend. 87 also back on track. So come around the turn to complete lap number one in his car, number 554. Number 553 in second place. Danny Skiles going up the back straight. Then comes the Treble 2 car, Guy Jolly. Guy Jolly goes through. 170 and 63. 170 Glenn Percy. 63 car speeding through. David Shaw. 262 retires from the race. Out of it is Kenny Dowell. 59 also out of the race. John Lawrence.